Get ready for detonation!
Supply crate might be used.
Can you hear me? My name is Ephraim Schweiger. Who's there?
Dr. Schweiger, is it really you?
Schweiger, we can hear you. It's Bruno. The team are deep underground. We may be on our way to find the source of the relic.
God's sake. Relic must have left some kind of message on me. I can track the energy you are generating. If you find any concentrated source of occult power, I may be able to focus on it. Perhaps this gives me a way.
Man, I think we lost the signal. It's good to hear that he has survived. Let's hope we can bring him back.
These ruins. Is this what the cult was looking for? Not bad.
There's a generator here. At least, that's what I see.
Regardless, it's got no power.
Barricades breached.
Ah, flooded.
Fuel can. Hold still.
These generators. I think their purpose is to trigger some kind of reaction from the ruins.
I guess they figured out how to make the generators resonate with the cult frequencies. It's not that hard. You'll probably see them any time they were trying to jump start the cult reaction.
Meine Freunde! The cult must have planned mystic tunnels from Hitler's base to... is this place? The home of the relic. A place far below the earth. The cult always planned to return here. Manzed was only a step towards that goal.
Yes, yes, I somehow know this. It's not words exactly, more like memories or instincts in my subconscious. It is this ruin. I think I can use the power here. Let me try this. I can't. This is too... Help me, please.
Ancient temple. The scouts seem to have focused their excavation here. This must have been what they were looking for. Everything's so big.
There's a giant door in the wall.
More statues here. Their positions are so strange. Desperate. Fearful.
Something left this place dark and abandoned. Perhaps it is related.
Found a breaker.
Sniper! down.
Safe room.
The stonework is different here. Simpler than that of the temple.
Now we're talking.
Stable. I will help if I can.
Please tell me you're okay, Ephraim. What happened?
Generators?
Weapon attachment here.
Statues look like the ones above, but crueler, less precise.
From everything you have described, these ancestors were slaves who worshipped the giants? The cult have got this place dead wrong. I don't have enough clues to go on to figure out what it was for, though. Doesn't sound like these ancestors have much power to speak of. Who do the cult think they are contacting?
Running out of ammo!
see that?
About this settlement.
Nothing specific, but I do sense reverence and fear. You're getting closer to the heart of power in this place. I can feel it.
Ah, no time to celebrate. Here comes the dead.
Incoming dead. Watch the tunnel.
Armored giant spot.
Reload.
Watch out for those armored giants.
Großartig, mein Freund.
Not so giant now.
Nein.
passing through me. I see visions of this place. It's overwhelming.
Ah!